great moment for NCTE family. Since we are celebrating 28th Foundation Day of this institution, which is supposed to be a very premier institution for shaping the teachers and teacher educators. So, I am indeed delighted to see this, that this program is going to be a positive program, lively program, and NCTE family has done a lot of arrangement, and the leadership here, particularly being provided by the member secretary, as I do take care, but I am in charge of this, and already 6 months back, I took over as the in charge CP, as I've been fully engaged with NCERT, so I am also very fortunate to have all the responsibilities of the school education from kids to teachers. NCT is producing teachers and NCERT is dealing with the school education. So this time I am in a special position, special because, as she rightly mentioned, that we are in a great shift as NEP 2020 is going to make a landmark change in the history of education. And this is, of course, I could say a blessing for all of us. We have to realize this, and the success of this policy will depend on the execution. So execution is the most important part. And when we talk of the students, then who will teach? The preparation of the teachers is the most important and vital point. As some of the points he covered, that NCT is taking lead in developing the courses for the new education, national education policy, just ITEPS he mentioned. They are going to be very unique courses and much desired courses. Although teething problems are there, I feel that NCT has to work a lot, and we have been working a lot. It is really a very good work and concerted teamwork. Lot of workshop took place for developing these courses. And these courses are now, just she has rightly mentioned that we have already launched this for the next year as a pilot course, and 195 institutions, including the 13 IITs, have applied for this course. And this is a pilot course. Once we get success in piloting this, then this course will be launched as a regular course, and this will be the only course by 2030. We'll be offering this course only, and the teachers will be prepared according to this course. So, this is very great, good achievement. Then the National Professional Standards for Teachers is also another big achievement, which we have launched recently, and that is going to set up professional standards for the teachers. So various, as I have mentioned, that lot of work has been done here. The 28th Foundation Day allows us to discuss the efforts that organization has been putting towards creating more holistic teacher education experiences throughout the country, as has been mentioned in NEP 2020. In consonance with NEP 2020, NCT is moving forward for formulating these courses and making sure that the courses are going in time and being executed as desired and expected from the nation through the NEP. So great consultations have been taken place. The larger goals of NEP 2020 have been adopted by NEP, adopted by NCT, and in the context of teacher preparedness for being torch bearers for the new education policy. So great responsibility and onus lies on the NCT for making it a success. And the success of this policy will change the history of the education in our country and will take us back to our glorious days for which we were known, that Nalanda University and Takshila University and the great universities were there, and the acharyas of those universities are still remembered in the history of our education system. They are models, role models for us. So we have been, forgetting the glorious past of our education system, which we can see now, the ray of hope is there in the NEP, and we are going to launch such type of courses, and the preparedness of the teachers is the most important point which can deliver us the real education system. If teachers are not morally upright, if teachers are not professionally trained, if teachers are not cognitively learned, then how can we go ahead with our education system? That is the expectation from the teacher, and NCT as being the regulatory body of this teacher education system. It is much demanded from us that we have to be, being regulatory body, we have to design such teacher training programs as we are doing. But only designing is not sufficient. Then fixing the responsibilities, taking the programs to the, you know, ground level, that is important. Delivery is the most important point, which I can emphasize and which has to be done. And I am hopeful that NCTE will fulfill this. As Madam Member Secretary rightly mentioned that some regulation is about to come, Higher Education Commission of India, EKI, but we don't know when it will come, but in near future it is going to come. But then, even then we have to work professionally and for the professional, you know, perfection. So when I see you all here sitting for this program on this occasion, I am very delighted to see you. I see one more integrated system of education here, system of learning and system of knowledge. The seeds of peace in the world have its origin of righteousness in the heart of every individual. And morality is the one of the much more demanded quality nowadays, because I sometimes feel very sad when I see that the teachers are just behaving or being treated as the service provider. We are not service provider. We are mentors and we are teachers. As rightly said, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmay Sri Guru Venam. So we have to respect ourselves. Why this situation has occurred? Why society is behaving like this and why we are behaving like that? So this is a time to think. By bringing the programs is not just sufficient, but by thinking that way is required, and this is the requirement of time if you want to really change our society. So, and we want to produce a knowledge society, but the knowledge society is not everything. Knowledge society with moral values is the best thing I can expect from this system. And NCTE is required to move on this field. Teachers have to emerge as facilitators of new ideas and lead to lifelong innovation. We know in history that every revolution was brought by the teachers. If you remember from the earlier time, from the ancient time, you just go through the revolutions. And revolution means a big change, a change for the betterment of the society. So whatever changes have been brought, those changes have been brought by the teachers throughout the world. And if you just go through our own history also, the landmark decisions were taken by the teachers and policy makers. And those changed the total system. From Acharya Kautilya to Dr. Rajendra Prasad to Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, they were all teachers. We celebrate September as a teacher's day. And we celebrate that because the role model, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, philosopher, a teacher, a professor, he contributed a lot. And all the teachers, you know, we have to, when we think about ourselves that we are professors or teachers, we have to take our models, role models too. Those great professors, teachers of ancient time and of ancient times also. So the sense of human need is there, and the teacher can satisfy it by giving to the youth an idea of the fundamental power and worth of man, his spiritual dignity as a man, a supernatural culture, and all embracing humanity. After all, we are going to produce the best human being, better human being, not the bitter human being. As nowadays, we see that most of the time we talk that this is the 21st century and technology driven, but technology and tradition both go together. Blending of the technology and tradition can save this globe also. And I hope that this shift through NEP and its execution will certainly bring a positive change in our society. And I wish all the best for NCTE family. I congratulate you all on this occasion of the 28th birthday. And this is a time to resolve something. We have to, when we are celebrating the Foundation Day, it is just a birthday. And on birthday we make some resolution and resolve something great. So we have to resolve that how we can proceed further, how can we assert in the new ideas. So with beneficial ideas for the society, for the character building of the students and teachers. Only the character, crisis of character is the biggest crisis this time I can see. That has to be, that has to be removed, that has to be changed. By that, I expect that NCTE will certainly take a leap in this direction. I wish all the best to you and congratulations. Thank you very much.